I'm going to present the result of my research. Research title is The Effect of Violence, Victimization from Parents, Teachers, and Peers on the Discrimination Behaviors, Verification of Mediating Effects of Depression and Self-Esteem, presented by Youngju He. First Introduction. To reduce discrimination behavior, it is necessary to find out the variables that affect discrimination behavior or the mediators that can contribute to reducing discrimination behavior. Also, it is necessary to make appropriate interventions based on the data gathered. Though a study on the effect of domestic violence and school violence on adolescents has been conducted, only a few have analyzed the effect of adolescent environment. Parents, peers, and teachers are important aspects of the environment surrounding the youth. In fact, violence from parents at home and violence from peers and teachers at school are related to each other, and this affects adolescent discrimination behavior. This study aims to analyze how the experience of violence implicated by parents, peers, and teachers affect adolescent discrimination behavior. In addition, we focus on the increase of depression and decrease of self-esteem caused by violence damage. We also examine how these variables mediated violence victimization experience and discrimination behaviors. The results of this study are expected to provide implication for seeking preventive interventions to reduce discrimination behaviors among adolescents. Second, research content and method, research model. In this study, the base hypothesis proposed was discrimination behavior will increase with the experience of violence, and experience of violence will increase discrimination behaviors through mediate of increased depression and decreased self-esteem. The structural equation model was verified in Figure 1. Figure 1 is Bayes model. Research target. This study utilized data from 2015 survey by the Korea Institute for Youth Voice Research. The subject of the survey were 10,453 students in grade 4 to 6 of elementary school, grade 1 to 3 of middle school, and grade 1 to 3 of high school. The specific characteristics of the subject are shown in Table 1, except for the missing values. Table 1 is general characteristic of research subject. Research tools, measurement tools for violence victimization. This study used a six-item survey tools that asked children and adolescents of their experience of physical or verbal violence from parents, teachers, and peers. The larger the score, the more frequent the violence victimization experience. The measurement results are shown in the factor analysis between the items in Table 2. Table 2 has factor analysis and reliability for items measuring violence victimization. Measurement of depression and self-esteem. To measure depression and self-esteem, a six-item survey tool on thought about oneself was used. Higher score means higher level of depression and self-esteem. Also, this study used Rosenberg self-esteem scale, as adopted by the Korea Youth Policy Institute. The result of the factor analysis and the reliability of the rotated matrix are shown in Table 3. Table 3 is factor analysis and reliability for the item on depression and self-esteem. Discrimination Behavior Assessment Tool. In order to analyze discrimination behavior, a 10-item truth on discrimination experience was used. The larger the score, the more frequent the discrimination behavior. The result of the factor analysis and the reliability of the rotating matrix are shown in Table 4. Table 4 is factor analysis and reliability for the items on discrimination behavior. Analysis method. In this study, descriptive statistics was conducted to confirm the normality of response to measure variables, and correlation analysis and reliability analysis were undertaken. Next, the path relation between variables were confirmed through structural model analysis. In addition, the fitness and the model value were estimated by applying the maximum likelihood estimation. And the model fit was examined with TLI, CFI, and RMSEA. In general, TLI and CFI are considered to be good at 0.90 or higher. And the absolute fit index, RMSEA, is good model fit at 0.05 or less. Third, analysis result. Characteristic of Korea variables. Descriptive statistics of major variables. Experience of violence, depression, self-esteem, and discrimination behavior are the potential variables of this study. Table 5 showed the descriptive statistics of the major variables and measurement variables. To understand the characteristic of each variable, the mean and the standard deviation score was examined. And the Skonis and Curtis were also checked to confirm that normality was present. Since the absolute value of Skonis of the depression index and the self-esteem index are less than 2, and the absolute value of the Curtis is less than 7, the distribution of all variables does not deviate much from the normality. Our experience of violence and discrimination behaviors were converted to logarithmic value because they deviated from the normal distribution. Correlation among the main variables. The result of the analysis of the correlation between all the variables used to verify the causal structure proposed in this study are shown in Table 6. As seen with the result, there was no correlation coefficient of more than 0.80 suspected of multicollinearity. The correlation between latent variables was significant at significance level 0.001. 스트럭처 모델 아날리시스. First, the fit of the Bayesian model was verified. As shown in Table 7, it can be seen that the fitness of the research model is satisfactory. However, the fit of the modified model was not we can accept for the fact that did not have a statistically significant influence. The fitness of the modified model is shown in Figure 2. Figure 2 is fitness of the modified model. Analysis of mediation effect. Direct and indirect effect of independent variables on dependent variables are shown in Table 9. The extent of violence victimization experience from parents, teachers, and peers will directly influence discrimination behaviors. For personal or background reason is greater than the direct influence. These results show the violence victimization experience are influenced by the mediating effect of depression and self-esteem on discrimination behavior, but the mediating effect are less than the direct effect. In addition, the independent variables that has a direct influence on discrimination behavior due to personalism and background factors is violence victimization experience from teachers, followed by peers and lastly from parents. Fourth conclusion. The main result of this study and the discussion are summarized as follows. First, children and adolescents with more experience of victimization from parents, teachers, and peers show higher depression and lower self-esteem. And it can be seen that children and adolescents with more exposure, the violence experience from parents, teachers, and peers with higher depression and lower the self-esteem tended to go great discrimination behaviors due to personal and background reason. The result of this study are similar to those of previous study. This confirms that children and adolescents with the experience of violence are likely to become perpetrators of discrimination behavior, thus suggesting that human rights education should be strengthened for students with the experience of violence. Though experience of violence from parents, teachers, and peers directly affect discrimination behaviors due to personal reason and background factors, it was found that experience of violence has greater indirect influence through depression and self-esteem. In addition, the independent variables with a direct influence on discrimination behaviors to personal reason and background factors, experience of violence from teachers, followed by violence from peers, and finally from experience of violence from parents. Relatively effort the improve the level of self-esteem and intervention to resolve depression can lower the discrimination behavior of children and adolescents. Nevertheless, it is more desirable to try to lower the violence victimization experience. Specifically, there must be more effort to lower the experience of violence in school from teachers and peers. I will end my presentation here. Thank you.